UW Health says it is possible for students to return to in-person learning this fall, even with COVID cases spiking. Many school districts are finalizing COVID policies. MMSD is among those returning to in-person learning with masks required. Health experts say a lot has been learned about school since the beginning of the pandemic. Dr. Gregory DeMurray says that wearing a mask is a critical tool for controlling the spread of COVID in schools and keeping kids safe.
If they're wearing a mask in school and they have contact with a known case of COVID, they don't need to be quarantined if both kids had masks on. So that's a way of keeping children in school, and we know that's safe to do because other schools have done this.
The CDC and American Academy of Pediatrics also recommend maintaining 3 feet of distance in the classroom, good hand washing and hygiene, and vaccinations for students over 12 years old.